what I'm doing.
How come his pants are so long?
I don't know what happened. Okay.
They didn't alter his.
How come the pants are so long?
They didn't hem his up.
They should have.
Hey, Ray, go have Grandma fold yours. Come here.
Boo. It's me again, Dory. Where'd he go?
Outside.
I turned it on, then he goes outside.
Did you get the girls?
Oh, I got the girls.
You got the girls. Or you're getting caught. Yes.
Where's Al in the band? There he is.
You're
running in front of that a lot.
I want to see your hair, Ray.
see Ray's hair?
No, I want to see it. Why? What? What's wrong with it?
They dyed it.
Huh?
They dyed it.
Hey, let's see that hair.
Grandpa wants to see it.
Ray, let's see.
Come, Grandpa.
See your hair.
Oh, goodness.
They didn't put too much in it. Who's this?
Hey. I get out your camera view here so you can hear you. How are you?
We good. How about you?
Same.
Good. Made her down, huh? That's good.
Yeah.
That's good. Where's the rest of you? Where's your wife?
Sherry's not from the parade. She's a little baby.
Oh, I've never seen her. Better get her in there.
Him and that camp.
You'd like it.
No, I don't. We went camping up where we all were. Mm-hmm. Anyway, I turned around, looked, we have this camera.
Bit of cheese there. Picture. Got it.
I'm too short. Got a bunch of ladies.
Look, like that. There you go.
Did you get your hair done? Good girl.
Jason. Jason Daniels, is there a Jason in the house?
Jason.
Is there a Jason in the house? Thank you. That did it. That did it. I gotta get these other rednecks. Hey, how you doing, Jerk?
Hi, how are you?
Hi, boys.
Hi, how are you?
How are you? You too, Logan.
We need to bring back gifts soon.
Where's the rest of them?
Because we have a whole truck outside. Josh, he's a dog, just me.
I told you you walk in front of that camera. Still watching for Scott. Where's Scott?
He's outside talking to Al.
To who? Al?
Yeah.
Doggone the luck. What?
Dude, you look good.
Ray, give me the keys. I'm going to
put this. Look at this.
Hey, redneck. How you doing?
He doesn't want to listen to me.
Jason, get over there with him.
Scott.
You too. Randy go. I never realized I had that many cowboys in this family. Oh, there's another one. Thank you there, redneck. How you doing?
Light is bright.
You know better. Look at Jericho there. Watch this. Watch this. Close up. I think she's pulling the fashion. Look. 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 She thought she was pulling the fashion. Look. Look. So I can see the baby. Hold still a minute. Let me get this. Hold still, Kyle. Let me get a snapshot.
Hey, Paul.
Wait a minute. You got to back up a little. Okay. About this. Huh? What do you think about this? Huh? Where's your brother? Where's your bro?
Here's your
wife. turn this off for a while, huh?
Yeah.
Hey. That guy over there has his hands in his pocket. He just has his hands in his pocket. He went through the predicament he's in. Where's he at? Where'd he go? Wait till they hear that.
Oh, yeah. I wish he would have kept his hands in his pocket. Be that like he did.
Talking about your hand, buddy. You like them in your pocket.
Can't quit thinking about tonight. Just get that on camera.
How can your hands in your pocket tonight?
I can't quit thinking about tonight.
Okay, I'll turn this off after this.
Probably won't ever see Paul in his tux, do you?
No.
After me, it's going to happen to you.
Yeah.
Lots of chocolate.
Who's Paul? You talking about? You talking about Haas, aren't you? Cartwright?
Yeah,
that's not Paul.
You don't call me little girl.
Hey, Haas.
This is the days we wait for. Kick him out.
Where did See if he'll leave. Carl. Look, Carl.
Look at Grandpa.
Woohoo!
What's up?
Hey, cowboy. Hey.
What's up?
Okay, got him. Thank you.
I've just been asked to ask everybody to be seated because the ceremony is about to start. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yoo-hoo.
Yoo-hoo.
Pretty nice, huh?
The point is,
Spanky. Hey, Spanky. Hey, Spanky.
Thank you.
Hey, Cole. Cole. Hey, Cole.
Don't do this to me.
He just walked outside.
I have two bags of clothes in my suburban for making a dress up. Some of the stuff you can mail.
Oh,
okay. So, that's for the girls. I just figured, might as well bring them down. Everybody needs clothes.
Back to
they're out there on clothes.
Yeah, but there's some stuff for the girls.
Okay. How you doing, honey?
I'm tired.
You want to have you are. But you're going to sleep good tonight, too.
I didn't sleep very good last night. We got down late last night. We came in late last night.
Debbie said you were coming in around midnight.
We got here at 10:30. We actually left the house sooner than we expected, and I broke 85 the whole way. So I just went to floor traffic. But we got here at 10:30.
Is it traffic? Okay.
Just semis. I just stayed in the fast lane and passed them up. Boyd and Nellie slept in the back seat. Danny sat in the front seat and slept on and off. But I just wanted to let you know I thought that was girls. Maybe they could use it. Otherwise, I have baby clothes. Pulmonary lung disease. We just took her in testing, and I got to take her in Tuesday for another checkup. And my aunt and I are taking turns with my aunt, my other aunt, to have a stroke. And it's been pretty severe. She can't talk. She can't walk. She's in rehab. So between that and Sam's school activities, and my mom's got the flu again, I'm stretched thin.
Is that some good stuff back there or what?